Well, hello and welcome one and all. Just getting ready to go here for the second instalment of this semi-final match. You'll remember the first leg, of course. The visitors won their home game by just the odd goal. The question on everybody's mind, is that enough? But it has certainly made things intriguing for everyone, and no doubt the question will be answered one way or another over the course of the next couple of hours.
He's gone for it!
Oh, shame, that was nicely worked.
Yeah, but I really like that link-up there. I think something I'm sure they can work on again and get it right.
Aubameyang tried to play it through.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
And it's Chilwell. Fabian Ruiz. Fabian Ruiz goes looking. Bernat.
And the shot!
A real chance and a real let-off.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
And here's Sterling. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Bernat able to come up with a better ball.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
It has got through to him.
Big chance! Goal! Paris Saint-Germain! And Paris Saint-Germain take the lead.
Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing. Right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Paris Saint-Germain have made their breakthrough, so can they build on it? Well, that's where he wants it.
Ziyech.
Sterling.
Hits one!
It's off target and by quite a way.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Hakimi drives it forward.
Conte.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Oh, real chance!
Hoists it forward, dashing forward at pace. And it's Neymar.
Mbappe
shoots! They've scored! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
There was to be only one outcome.
Yeah, he just calmly faced the keeper and waited. It became a who blinks first situation. And for me, there was never any doubt as to who was going to come out on top.
Paris Saint-Germain
grab a three-goal lead. It's just too easy.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Fabian Ruiz. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Neymar. Mbappe.
He's got away.
Oh, nice touch. Fabian Ruiz.
Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do.
Thiago Silva.
Oh, real danger here.
Koulibaly. Paris Saint-Germain are in control here on the brink of half-time. Pulisic.
Chilwell. Just brushed off the ball there.
And a foul. Yes, the referee's given it.
Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is. Fabian Ruiz. Mbappe decides to play it back.
Has a hit! Yes!
And they are pulling clear here. Oh, high quality goal. Lovely first touch, sumptuous second.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him.
Jorginho. Koulibaly. Thiago Silva.
It's a loose ball.
Away from immediate danger. 2 minutes to be added on. Ziyech. And it's Sterling.
Pulisic.
Renato Sanchez.
And the semi-final reaches halfway.
As easy as 1-2-3, it really has been that straightforward halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change over the second half.
Peter, do I really need to say anything, or can I simply refer you to the scoreline?
Paris Saint-Germain are cruising it at half-time, 3-0 ahead.
And they're already back underway here.
No changes at half-time that we're aware of. Gets it back.
Marquinhos. Mbappe. Mbappe!
And here's Neymar. Thiago Silva plays it forward.
Mbappe!
Sterling has given away a free kick.
Yeah, it would seem a little too far out. And this will probably
driven straight at the wall.
Oh, the ball's come loose! Renato Sanchez. Plays it back. And it's Sterling.
Aubameyang
out to the right.
Donnarumma deals with it effortlessly.
Has he picked him out? Chilwell, and it's played forward. Ziyech. Now it's Neymar. Jorginho does well to read it and intercepts. And here's Aubameyang. And he has been fouled there. Outstanding save.
All he'll be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Now the cross. Jorginho!
Oh, extraordinary.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Hakimi. Hakimi tries making a foray down the right.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Forward it goes. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Mbappe is effectively being mocked out of the game here.
Well, it's about time, isn't it? Only after he's just notched a third.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Marquinhos was not to be moved. Chance to break. Fabian Ruiz battles to win it back. Messi. Bernat. He's come loose. Chelsea are making a change now.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it.
It goes for goal! And he should have made it four.
OK, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Azpilicueta goes looking. Good ball.
Pulisic.
And he's Pulisic! He has done it! They're back within reach! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Well, they have a goal, but it is surely too much to hope for a comeback. Mbappe. Jorginho plays it forward. And it's Koulibaly. Ball through needs to be good here. Sterling. Towering header! And that's caused a worry or two.
Pulisic did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Bernat hoists it forward. Marco Verratti. It's got through. Mbappe plays it out to the flank. There's the through ball.
Oh, great defending. That needed doing.
Drives it towards the front. Neymar. Mbappe. Marco Verratti gets the better of his man. That intervention was very necessary. With a delicate ball. Donnarumma catches it safely. So that's it. It is all over. They have made it and they've deserved to make it. A fabulous cup run has gone all the way to the final day. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
You know, all four sides left at this stage.